falling asleep at the wheel again, baby. You're drifting over the line, yeah.
The only thing we wanted to do was that we added to it was to try and make sort of the introduction of JD a bit of a storyline, which was, you know, why we introduced the car driving in the desert with us, and then we picked JD up, and it's kind of like we're on our way to the rehearsal, to the performance sort of thing. This was JD's first video ever, and when I look at it, I just go, wow, I mean, it's amazing. I remember about a week before the video, I said to JD, you know, you better go and kind of learn the song, because you got to lip sync this. And so, you know, he drove, I think, the neighbours in his apartment crazy playing it 100 times over. Some of the shots in the middle of the video were shot through a giant kind of fish tank full of water. And it was quite amazing, actually. No place to go. From the time we actually chose JD at the end of, you know, on the finale of Rockstar Inxs, 2 days later, we performed the song live on a couple of TV shows. So it was pretty nerve-wracking, but you know, it was one of those songs that we found very easy to sort of pull together. With this album, with Switch, we wrote with a lot of different people outside the band. It's the first time we've actually done that. So it was really a really interesting and different process. Your hands are tied, but you use a grip, fix me, and you read the signs. Thumbing your way to Vegas, dirty and dreaming like you're out of control. You know, the acoustic performance of songs is something we really have only just started doing. In some ways, we're kind of new at it, but we love it. It's just there's some kind of special kind of energy that comes out of doing things acoustically, and I think most of all, it shows the signs of a good song. If you can perform it acoustically, then it's a well-written song.